20 Towns in 20 Days is in Windsor today, and it's also the spot for our bright spot.
Channel 3's Nicole Nalepa has the story of a woman who drove there with no plans and experienced something that had a big impact on her life.
George Harrison once wrote, "If you don't know where you're going, any road will take you there." And in Diane Currier's case, that is exactly what happened to her and her daughter Brittany one day.
Just take a ride, we decide how long we're going to drive for the day, and we stay off the highways.
Diane, who lives in Waterbury, has courageously been fighting cancer.
And they gave me 3 to 6 months.
5 years later, she exudes the definition of strength as chemo has become a part of her life.
Every 2 weeks, I have to get an infusion and take pills and stuff to kind of maintain it. Mm-hmm. Or it will come back.
While she admits her energy can run low, she always looks forward to her Sunday drives with Brittany.
We've seen so much more of our state than we ever have before.
Diane was also about to see on one of those car trips how kind strangers can truly be.
That day we just drove and drove and ended up in Windsor. And when I went to pull into a parking lot to turn around to start heading back home, this haircut place was right in front of us, and I said, you know what, I might as well do it. My hair's falling out.
As the pair walked in, they met Jennifer, who has been working at the Great Clips location for several years.
I just kind of wanted to hug her and just to, tell her that, I know what she's going through, and the same with her daughter.
Jennifer's mother passed away from cancer 19 years ago.
I know the fight. I know what it's like. I know the ups and downs. I know the effects of chemotherapy.
Not only did the hairstylist not charge her for the haircut.
When we were done, she wouldn't take my tip. And I saw her reach into her purse.
And I gave her $20 so that her and her daughter can go get some lunch or some comfort food or some ice cream or whatever, that she may want.
What a kind, kind thing that was. I've always tried to be kind to people, and I don't understand what people can't be kind.
But all roads pointed to this moment for Diane to experience.
I'm just so happy that I was able to, help her a little bit and to comfort her and her daughter, and they will forever hold a place in my heart.
With today's Bright Spot, I'm Nicole Nalepa.